Wir sind von der Short Season Round 2, Game 2. This is Oklahoma taking Cleveland. In the game you'll see in the video for future channel. And the other game is Boston and Oakland. The 2 against the 3 seed. Boston's 2, Oakland's 3. And Oklahoma's 1, Cleveland's the 4. So there should be a good one here between Oklahoma and Cleveland. And nope, the shot clock violation. And let me get some 2-0 here. Cleveland up on top. No. It is a mess. And then Oklahoma is just using the shot clock to their advantage. This one. And they have another shot clock violation. They weren't paying attention to shot clock. And it's 4-0 here. In the mess. And Cleveland goes into the second quarter. Only up 4 in this low scoring game. But Cleveland is, or Oklahoma is really just drained on the shot clock here. And it is 6-0 here. And that's good. So it's 6-3 here. Now, Oklahoma is looking to win this game. If Oklahoma wins, they'll be going to the last round, the final round, to take on the winner of whoever wins the best 2-3 between Boston and Oakland. That game series could go to 3, though, because Boston, if Oakland wins, that's going 3. If Boston wins, it's going to set the top two teams in the league showdown between Oklahoma and Boston. So we will see, you know. And it's 14-11 here. Cleveland up on top here. Ooh, what a mess. A close mess. And the short shot. Good, so it's 14-13. 1:44 though. And I'm going to start 16-13 with 48 cents, so. And that's good, 8 seconds. And that's the end of the quarter, so it's 16-0 with 12 minutes, so we're going to score on the game here. I think it's 24-1 in the game. And, yep, and they will take down the clock. And make a shot. So it's now 18-16 here. And make is good, so it's 20-16 now. And the shot is no good. And it's out of bounds. 5-12 to go here. And that is no good. But they do get the rebound back. And there is 23-16 with 20 seconds to go. And that is the third quarter in the books. Fourth quarter here. Cleveland looking to find a way to upset Oklahoma. as they have not lost the game and are hosting this series at home. Cleveland wants to win, so they force a game 3 in Oklahoma, and that game 3 will be shown on the ESPN YouTube channel. There is a game 3. And, ooh, and that's out of bounds. They cannot waste the clock there. I'm gonna waste it down and make a shot. And now it's 6 minutes, so 23-20. And that's good, so it's 23-20. 3:35 to go. And that's no good. And that's the 4-3. And yeah. And Oklahoma wins 27-20. And Boston wins the series in 2 over Oakland. So in the Stickman Mexico 3 short season, the final round of the playoffs, round 3, is the top 2 seeds. Oklahoma and Boston. Boston was 6-3 in the regular season, but they have came out with a vengeance. So 2-0 in both rounds of the playoffs. And Oklahoma is the last game all year. They are not 13-0. Including the playoffs. Well, Boston is 10-3, including the playoffs. So we will see if Oklahoma can remain undefeated this whole season in the playoffs. It'll be 15-0.